field. Guys, the lights are out, coming off of turn number four. Let's get ready. Sitting in third, the 77 out the inside of Gallagher. Side by side for the race lead. Come on, turn four. Sober and Gerhardt continue. Silently into the pits in the 77 and we stand green. And so it's over. Gerhardt inside in the 5. Continue your battle for the top spot. Gerhardt in turn number 4. As well, Tony Gamba, the 4, sitting in 4 down the back straight. And in turn number 3, Gerhardt still working that outside. Sober trying to fend them off. Coming off in turn number 3. Halfway point, 4 down at 40 for your race leader, Jared Sober in the 34. Gerhardt still trying to climb back to the outside. Dylan Ross with Tony Gamba filling his rear view mirror in the one car coming off of turn number 4. Tied by Gerhardt by a bumper in the 5 with Sober still stuck in the inside. 3 minutes to go, making 2 at the line this time by as the top 2 continue to go side by side on the turn. Another dead heat. Computer says it's Gerhardt who needs that last. Every last coming into turn 4 this time. The white flag is in the air for heat race number 2 with Sober gets her sideways. Sober going into turn number 1. A new race leader, Rich Gerhardt in the 5. Down the back straight one final time. Sober deep on the brakes, trying to close in, coming back on the outside, but the checkered flag.